buddy. How are you all doing? I hope you doing well. I'm at least happy to dice night. It's kind of sunny. A bit. Before, I'm guessing the more of the storms roll in on our side. Let's just jump right into it. I'm gonna try out another level. Yeah, we could try out that one. Sure, we'll try out on the harder difficulty.
Orbital insertion sequence initiated. Board the drop pod.
We're probably just gonna die, is what I feel. But let's just try to book quickly. Shall we book? Better way to try and level up. Or at least get better at the game. Alright. Now let's hope we can at least survive down here. I haven't done a Hazard 3 yet, so let's see how it goes. Probably gonna try to hold out some. Down we go. So deep.
Deposit your quota of Morkite into the mule, and we'll send a drop pod to get you out. Good luck.
Alright. Quickly try and get all of this.
Getting closer to our quota.
Support fire, please.
Sorry, your own fault for being full of goodies.
Where is that damn kid? Bosco, mine it.
Let's empty out our stuff.
Alright.
Or is there anything over here? Doesn't really seem like it. You needed to get rid of this.
Focus fire here.
Load all of this up. And that's where we do need to go.
Mine it.
Alright. Moscow could get that, or I get...
I got the deposit! Mind this.
Yeah, you mind that. I got this. Yeah. Yeah, we got all of that.
Coming.
Oh, fuck. Where would they be coming from?
I need support!
It is killed the loop, though. Surely thought I was gonna die right there. Yeah, I definitely need some more ammo.
Stand back, supply pod inbound.
Might as well fill up.
Getting supplies.
There.
Help me with the minerals here. Need to invest in some better equipment.
Come on. There we go. We need all of this nitro again.
I need the mule right here, right now. Down it goes.
Now let's hurry it up.
Go, get to work. Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
I got it all. knew there would have been a little bit more than just one right there.
Depositing.
Alright. There.
Ollie! Go! Get to work!
Let's just hurry it up. Need to keep on moving. Come on, Molly.
Mining is hard work. Good thing we're doing. What kind of fiendish technology makes Molly constantly get in the way?
Still need more nitro.
The
Let's keep on going. Try to go as fast as we can. Just in case we need to get back up.
Help me with the minerals here. Move your thin ass over here and hurry, please.
Alright.
Fire! Rocket here, Marco!
Let's dump all of this off. Got the secondary one done before the first.
Rock and stone! I need a damn minecart on this. Where is it?
There.
Help me mine this.
We're in some tight quarters over here.
Well done. Secondary objective completed.
What's this way? Not much. Alright.
Why would they get this for anything? Black call for the mule.
Oh. Swarm detected. Lock up and get ready.
Something is kicking my ass. get some more of this ammo. Eventually, we'd find the way to go.
Quarters met. Well done, team. Activate your transponder via the mule and get back home.
You're cute, but you're dead. Bosco, find it!
Let's just load up the rest of this and call it, shall we?
You're a good mule, Molly.
I think we did good on this round. Alright, there's a bit of coal right there.
Get to work.
Seems like there is any more gold around. So let's get out while we can.
Sending in the drop pod, starting the counter. This is it, team. Do us proud.
Right, it doesn't seem crazy. Get
let's get going then. There we go. Them bugs down. The drop pod should be right over there.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
I'm guessing that bit of one. See these bugs later, I guess.
Extraction commencing. Good work.
All in all, I'd say we did an okay job. If I have to say so myself. Alright. Boom. Yeah, it seems like we got an okay bit. Some extra money. So that is always good. We actually did the secondary mission. Somehow. Got plenty of XP for mining. Could have probably mined a bit more, but oh well.
Management believes you're ready for a tougher challenge, and you have been cleared for salvage operations. Don't disappoint them.
Yeah, we need at least some of that. That extra damage might be good. Is this 2 damage or 600 rounds? Honestly, I might go with the 600 rounds. flare. Weird that there isn't any skins for it. Nothing special for him at the moment. All right. Let's see. Ooh. Just look it around a little bit. Different colors. Bought some stuff. What's over here? Missed the lift. Ooh. That's what that does.
Please just let the barrels be. As fun times go, there are better options available.
Dinner dog, go up here.
Launch control reports foreign objects in the launch tube. It appears that something is interfering with the force field. Would you happen to know anything about it?
Maybe.
Gravity recalibration completed.
I got a message. Weird data. It's like we weren't supposed to really be up here too much. That I'm not sure.
This area is under construction. Please turn around.
Under construction. I guess we could have gone up here by natural ways. Oh, it's that way. has to get back down here. Can't do the forge yet. Almost have enough. Attack the just need to rank up. That's the main thing that's holding us back right now. Don't know what most of these drinks even do. Press the wrong key. So how is everybody? That you asked before going out into the next mission. Let's do another dangerous. That's a 3.
The mission is ready. The pod is prepped. Get on board to drop pod.
Shall we? Down we go. Yet for another round. Let's hope we can survive again. Long time to unmute, I'm sorry. I try to avoid that as best that I can. But I'm only human. Alright. Back down we go. I already got 3 of them. At least the secondary objective. That's one of them. Let's grab up as many of them as we can.
Bosco, find it! Where is that damn thing?
Guessing that is one of the things that we needed to get.
Wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Not sure.
I need a rocket here.
Damn it.
Rocket! Here!
There.
Gotta check my terrain scanner.
This is just a big open area. So many of them. Now we could at least explore a bit. And that's where we came from.
Go! Get to work!
Just dump all of that.
Alright. Help me with the minerals here.
Is there a lake this way?
Blow it up, Bosco!
Oops.
Bosco, find it!
Yeah, that goes quite a bit away. I've no idea where these legs things would be. I don't know if I've already scanned it or not. Somewhere them other leg.
Well done. The mule is working again.
All right.
Rocket!
Guess we just have to find the other one. While carrying, and let's just keep the leg right there for now. And let's see what came of this.
Why need to get closer? Zip line's done. Support rocket.
That needs a couple more.
Help me mind this. Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
For a second there, I thought that was just some big bug. Just about to come down. There. Let's see what's over here. guessing this is where the other dirt path was. Yeah, same thing.
I needed that.
Alright.
I need a damn minecart on legs. Where is it?
I have no idea.
Where is that? Next time, let's go
somewhere. Oh, do you just slowly mine or something? Yeah, it's for you. Alright, I'm there, dear. Try to be nice to the robot. Molly, come on. There we go. There's final two. See you left a bit.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life. Then I punch myself.
Hey. There you go. Feels like I explored so much of this. But yet, not enough to figure out where. God, I heard it. Guess it was just this. That you bring it up here. Is it? Oh, I couldn't tell by all that green. That bright green was. Just grab this whole crystal.
Yes.
Here's the lake. There we go.
Coordinates downloaded to scanner.
You got your leg. Really? But what about the leg that I... Was there a random third one? Yeah. It's an extra leg. This one is just missing four. Done. Guess I didn't need it that extra leg.
Shield ready again.
Mule is functional again. Great work.
There we go. And that's it. Get out.
Wow.
No real reason I see to stick around.
Get that drop part fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop part.
Yeah, that's why two is still out. They're so secure. because I had to repair this. Damn. I really should have filled up on ammo before repairing that, I guess. If I just filled up on ammo. If we still made a little bit of money in XP. That's a good thing at least. Let's hope we could at least do better the next time.
Crap! Do I still got all my limbs? Mod time is fun time.
Honestly, the better shielding would probably be better.
That's money well spent.
Just randomly buying stuff would also seem to get stuff. Can we do anything to our little boy? Our little robot friend? No. More light. Extra reader pipes or more rockets. Honestly, maybe the more light, but I'm not quite sure. And that might be pretty good, especially against bigger shit. All right. And that's what I kind of thought. Let's try to do it once more, shall we? Now we just need to collect 15 of the flowers this time. That's probably like new game plus stuff. At least what I believe.
Time to toss the dice!
Well, I'm gonna have an interesting ride down. Let's hope we can actually win.
Huh.
There we go.
Help me mind this. Moscow, mind it. Go, Moscow. Help me with the minerals here.
There. I'm guessing it was one of the things. Honestly, I have no idea. If I need ammo.
Go fetch.
Right.
Come here.
They were just covered out of the woodwork.
Save for your machine house building.
cave is just fucked up. Where are you going? This is just cheating. Landed on it. It's just these little don't even have enough to make more ammo.
Support fire, please!
I need to save ammo. There. Got one done. Where did all of you came from?
Save for your machine, I'll humiliate you.
This cave is just so fucked.
Deployed up. Zoom.
Here we go! Hurry the fuck up.
We're in free supply.
Supplies are on the way.
Damn. Too far. I just put up a symbol grabbing ammo. Yeah, give me some sugar. Go get to work on the deposit. Suckers!
There's the body. And let's dump all of this off. Alright.
Help me mine this.
Yeah, I need all of that nitro.
Coordinates downloaded to scan.
There's a leg, there's other leg.
Thank you.
stupid again. So many torches around here. Or light sources, I mean. No, plenty of health.
I got the deposit.
That other lake be. Alright, I can at least get more ammo.
I need a rocket here! Bosco, find it!
Need only two more of them. Make that one. Yeah, there's some more than flowers.
Not ready. There's recharging.
The thing.
I need to get closer.
Does it need a final leg? Let me see. Yeah? So it would be somewhere. But where would that leg be? I've no idea, chat. Have you seen it? Oh, it says on the map. It's more or less that way, I'm guessing. Shit! That was a stupid death. Wait, that was... Oh, come on. Pretty much fell on my ass then. Layout was just fucked, though. It just felt like it, though.
I feel like shit.
He scratched a little bit after that. How is everybody? I want to say, like, the first two deaths was just more surprise, like, oh, I just did see the bugs coming or something. It wouldn't be that bad if I just did it fell at the end randomly. After finding that leg. But now I at least know it's on the mini map, so I could at least do that. Alright. And I actually hope we could do some good on this.
Orbital insertion sequence initiated. Board the drop pod.
And let's hope for the best this time, and not fall off any random cliff. Down.
salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Make it go through! Mine it!
Alright, let's just go right in. Go.
Flares recharging. Give me some light. I need support. Boom, boom. Right here, Bosco. Rocket here, Bosco.
I like that sound.
Thank you.
Roscoe, you're the best.
Both my lives right in the shithole. That I just couldn't find my way out among all of them. There's a lake right there. Just repair this in peace. But is it not going to give out ammo now? Down here. Alright. Won't question it. Let's get out of that hell.
Help me with the minerals here.
And there's so much night crap back down there now.
I need the damn mine cut on this. Where is it?
Three,
come here.
This is so confusing. Like that spike. Yeah, Mom, just stand right there. Without Ash for help from other classes, making it at least and you do it the animation that you gonna get over the goddamn. Now, Moscow, you need to be able to mine ordinary rock, or is it also a bit worth it? I'll clear some of this goddamn path. There we go, let's empty all of that.
Help me mine this. Help me with
all the dirt. Get that you need to do the light somehow, but at the same time.
Help me with the minerals here. Go fetch.
He's got a bit more health.
Yeah. Deep Rock seriously needs to invest in some better equipment.
dump all of this.
Need to get my pickaxe sharpened when we get back.
Scared the shit out of me. Good thing my robot was right there.
Transferred. Gotta check my terrain scanner. Go, Bosco! Time to play Molly up this. Why call for Molly? Look there!
Mine. Mine it.
Go! Get to work! Bosco!
I don't want the goddamn light, I want...
Support fire, please!
Oscar, can you be doing the light item all the goddamn time? If you can.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Just need ammo.
I'm back here! Time to restock!
Alright.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Feel much better now. Getting more ammo.
Yeah, that at least helps. All over me. Yeah, I doubt I'm gonna do the secondary mission. Need to wait for that poison to disappear. Come on. There we go. Now that's all done.
New operational. Well done.
Let's just get the fuck out of here.
Nitro's been withdrawn, and supply pod is inbound.
How do you get the nitro up to you? Huh, guys? How do you get the nitro?
Supply is here. I'm taking some of the ammo.
Alright. Want to grab up the last bit of this stuff?
Blindness.
And that's the surface right there. Let's just collect the rest of this gold.
Down the hatch!
There we go. Does everything have ammo? Yep. Let's hope for the best this time. And a speedy one.
Triangulation zone, or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Yeah, who are you down? this goose.
Connected. Now you just need to prep the fuel cells and the charge sequence will begin.
So much extra work. I'm getting more ammo.
Getting more ammo!
Just in case. They didn't pin me in by all the goddamn ones. And if the stupid robot could at least mine the common rock, so I could help get rid of it. Sure, I could, but that just fucking takes forever. All by myself. Thought that robot was supposed to be helping me. Seems like it just wants more help me whenever it feels like. Like, should it just keep its light on? Like, sure, that would be kind of broken, but that would be a simple command. Keep your light on when we're in the mine. I'd actually tell you when you have to turn it off. Because more than likely, I just want it on all the fucking time. And then just have you able to actually mine the common rock. That seems like multiple times that, like, throughout that level, like, I could have used that to really help. To just clear a bit of a way, clear the area. That pillar was just... should have took out that pillar, honestly. Felt more cheated.
Barrels had to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
There. Up that went. I was gonna say, where did that go?
reports foreign object in the launch tube. It appears that something is interfering with the force field. Would you happen to know anything about it?
Didn't know I could just walk up on this. Yeah, that might be it for me tonight. That last one really took it out of me. Like, it wasn't like the bugs or anything, it was just the rock. The train itself was just killing me tonight. These played a good factor to my death. Especially early on, just dying twice in that fucking pit was just stupid. You know?
Yeah, you know. Just being, just in that hole.
I didn't know I could just guess I didn't have to be there.
Now if anyone does want to play with me on this, I would more than like to play.
For right now. Well, with that, I'd see you, chat. I don't know what I would do tomorrow. Maybe more of this. Maybe go back to the Mountain Blade. That I'm not quite sure. But even though I lost a lot, I at least had fun. Or so I wouldn't have tried 3 times to beat that level. Like, the first two felt like it was more on me, and that last one. Just that train. Sure, I could have tried to clear up more of the monsters, but at the same time, I didn't know so many would have been coming down on top of me. And just not being able to find my way out. If I could have found my way out sooner, I could have probably survived. But I was just running back and forth. Bugs in the every way that I tried to go. And just tried to kill as many as I could. And a lot of them plants were also fucked. And couldn't get to both of them. Even if I wanted to without either racing through a lot of my grapples or needing a second player. Like I want to say the scout. I believe he has that foam gun thing. Anyways.